bud.
This token.
Three and a half. This litter is really good about not squirming, which is nice. Relatively relaxed.
Hi.
It's their mom.
I'm with the boy. Yeah. Oh, thank you for gnawing on my fingers. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Is that two nipped at hands? Or is that one?
Jumped, pawed, bit, grab.
That's one?
That's one.
What's two?
Jumped and pawed. Jumped and pawed.
Give him a one and a half, because he's still just gnawing away on my fingers. Huh. Oh, that one kind of hurt. That was a little hard. Back to eating my fingers. Yep. Just right back to eating my fingers. You fall.
What'd you have for lunch?
Nothing really. Had some nuts and some cheese.
And he says, I had her hand.
What a good boy.
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna go that way? You mean come around?
What are you doing?
He's trying to give it back to me. Three. There you go. Yeah. Good job. Three seconds. There it goes. Three. Three. Oh, there he goes. One. And one on this is not necessarily a bad thing, it's just a little bit more drivey dog, you know, which I prefer.
That's a good boy, yeah.
I like dogs that want to tug, personally.
That drive and want to work at the same time.
What was that?
That when they pull on the rope, they have a drive and they want to work and they want to do stuff, right?
Yep. Three. Really confident pup. He's kind of a snotty puppy with his biting, but I think he could do just about anything, a little bit higher drive, higher work stuff. Or just be a fun family dog, I would just be concerned about his biting with little kids. So, but that can be worked on. Huh.
Okay.
I gotta go. Goofball. Yeah.